Okay, so let's take on the next story mission, Kennis. The last mission of this arc, in quotations. Scanners show an artifact on this world. If recent history is any indicator, we should retrieve this artifact. Commander, we've rifted onto low ground. You may want to relocate the city as first order of business. Oh, well, yeah, especially since there's a fucking emitter down here in the ass crack of the goddamn planet. So there's three emitters. I almost want to go up here. But I feel like that's not... They don't want you to do that. Where do we go? I guess here is the bet. These are the only areas we can really go. We're still on relatively low elevation, but... we'll have a good overall view of the place. Alright, let's go. Oh shit, there's spores. Roger that. Roger Wilco. We're gonna be fucked. Okay, I would like to... yeah, we're gonna have plenty of upgrades here. But we're gonna need to move real fast. Holy shit. That we are. Let's get this set up here. Oh shit, I've uber starved myself, didn't I? That was dumb. Come on, you can do this. I've got a little bit of time before this stuff fills up here. This one up here, though, we gotta keep that on at bay. Okay. Oh yeah, that does actually increase it. Like, marginally down here. Okay. So I'm going to put one in there because we're going to build another mortar up over here. And this mortar can hold this shit back on both sides. Oh shit. I am an idiot. Ching, ching, chong. I am an idiot. What the fuck? I completely forgot that there were spores. We have 45 seconds to build something to defend our asses. We better well damn hope that this is good enough. Spore attack in 13 seconds. I wasn't ready. I forgot. Yeah, so first order of business is we're going to take down this upper left emitter. Because that's not really proving to be much of an issue for us. It's the eastern emitters that are problematic. Okay, they're both coming for the middle one. And now they're both dead. Now the SAMs should keep us somewhat protected here for a while. And I put this relay down so that my resources can get to my defenses faster than having to go all the way around. That is my strat. Okay, now I want to build some more of this stuff, and we need to get some reactors. We don't need reactors really right now, but I don't think it's going to hurt to get some set up. Okay, so ultimately, I think our mortars are doing good work here. Let's see what this artifact is. Commander, this artifact is different than all of the others. It isn't ancient. In fact, it appears as if it may be only days old. It may have been made moments before we arrived, for all we know. What is unbelievable about this is that this world has been dead for over 5 years. And, Commander, there is little mystery as to what this artifact means. The coordinates of 5 worlds are clearly indicated. The artifact is also signed with the name Platius. Does this name mean anything to you, Commander? Yes. Enter the first set of coordinates, Ops. We're leaving. Yes. Yes, sir. Well, I don't think we're leaving just yet. Okay, I don't know what Platius is, but apparently it's important to the story. Watch it have been something mentioned in Particle Fleet Emergence, which isn't Particle Fleet Emergence like a prequel to the Creeper World games? Unfortunately, I do remember the story vaguely, but I don't really remember, like, the story, the main gung-ho of the story, unfortunately. Okay, let's get rid of that upper one. That's what we're gonna go for next. But I'm gonna need a little bit more setup first. I'm going to initiate the attack immediately once the spore attack is over. And we can connect down here. Okay, spore attack incoming. Spore attack over. Okay, this is a little overkill, but let's go for it. So far, this seems to be a viable strategy. And I mean, the game even tells you early on that, you know, don't be afraid to send your turrets into the creep. Well, yeah, see? That's that right there. That's the viable strategy at work. Now, unfortunately, the creeper does not seem to want to be... Okay, there we go. Upper left corner of the map has been conquered. And that is connected, so let's go ahead and pull our turrets out here, or blasters. Now, I don't know where the spores come from, because it seems like they always come from wherever you aren't bordering the edge of the map. So, like, they'll always come from over here now, but, you know, you can't be too cautious right now. Okay, let's do the firing range. Thank you. Nope. They come in wherever the fuck they want, as you can see. Okay, in that case, I'm going to move this over a little bit. All right, then we need to get some more defenses set up. I don't think we need all of these for this, because honestly, it's already getting butt raped by the freaking whatever you call this, the mortar. But just to be safe, didn't hurt to be safe. Okay, and now that's the bottom right one emitter has been capped. For some reason, all this creeper keeps spreading, which is a little strange. There's just enough of it pooled up down there. There, now it's starting to disappear fully. What the hell? Now we'll take the south. And we'll just do the fire rate one. The movement speed one, I guess it the only time the movement speed one is really that useful is if, like, earlier in one of our missions that we played where I needed to move my SAMs around. That's really the only time I see that being somewhat useful. Oh, we definitely need a SAM site down here. Did I crash the game? No, okay. You are building too many storage containers. Okay, let's figure out how we're gonna do this. Damn, it can't reach up there, but it can reach over to here. Okay, then I think this is how we're gonna do it. So let me... get a little battle group of blasters going. Wait for that sport attack. And then I'm gonna land them up here and then hopefully build a relay over so that they can get fueled and then I can push the creeper back. I'm also really happy that it leaves the little green box there so that you can tell where it's gonna go. That way you can set up a little thing like that. And this relay should connect to some of those. And by some, I mean one. Not good. Not good. Very not good. Please fill up faster. Oh my god, that is ridiculously close. Like, that's not even funny. We've lost some of our shit. But we managed to get just enough running just in time. That was way too close for comfort. Let's get our lost turrets back here. We did it. We freaking did it. Okay, I might have fucked up a little bit there. Wait, we got them all running? Oh, I didn't know we got it all running yet. I was gonna push the creeper all the way back, but I didn't know we... I guess, yeah, the last one's right in there. So we have completed Canis, and that's the last mission in that arc. The final arc, Ix Sculptor, Volan, Pixis, I guess, and Loki. Oh, Lord. Okay. That's an interesting shape for a map. I'm very scared to see what this is gonna go to.